interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud.
Girls, we run this mother.
I'm a fireball.
Born from great opportunity.
You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
This is your time.
Now, I don't want them to gain another yard.
We gotta go out there and we gotta take it.
Take their game and you shove it right back in their face.
That's how winning is done.
A team is something you belong to, something you feel. You have to earn.
If we don't come together,
it's over.
And I guarantee a week won't go by in your life you won't regret walking out, letting them get the best of
it. I'll ask you one last time.
To be the best that you can be.
Play like champions.
Win.
It's about heart. It's about who can go out there and play the hardest.
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game. In my book, we're going to be winners.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die,
willing to take the hits,
who's going to win that itch.
Let me tell you something, you don't let anything, nothing, come between us.
On this team, we fight.
And we shut them down. Because we can't.